Hello and welcome back. We are continuing with Reigns. As you can see, my last king just died. My new king is James. He's the third king.
Great.
I still don't know what's I don't know what's gonna happen when we hit those symbols. Long live the king! We'll pray for the prosperity of your majesty. Yes, please. The eastern baronies are at war again, and their population is crossing our frontier as we speak. Welcome them. The merchant would like to create a new guild. Oh, he would now, would he? Why didn't he just come? Oh, the merchants. Are you their representative? I heard strange noises in the castle last night. We should have more guards patrolling. Okay, creepy dude. We would like to build a school in the capital for the enlightenment of the people. I have money, sure.
Baba.
Our people in the north are superstitious and pious. Build more churches? No, you can take a hit. The eastern baronies are regrouping under the banner of the terrible warlord. Send the army! Oh, Sir Thomas, don't get so fucking big of yourself. I can't right now.
Megadon, man.
Sister Godiva, the headmistress of the new school, help us nurture the young souls. Okay, creepy sister.
Klaus.
A foreign merchant is selling new farming tools. We should copy his wares. Yes. We need to build a new church. No. Goldsmiths of the capital create a cartel to organize the trade. Oh, they do now, do they? Did I give them permission? Oh, they do want my approval. Maybe I should finish listening to the person instead of interrupting everybody. But that wouldn't be me now, would it? So, I don't know. Master Brandon. Goldsmiths of the capital. A cartel, you say? Normally, cartels aren't great. Would you like to marry the young princess of the neighboring kingdom? Yes. This is outrageous! General Pollen? Pollen? What is he, a plant man? What, a vegan general? I am General Pollen. We will assault them with the vines. Has been seen in the queen's bed. Do you want to execute? Do I kill Pollen? Do I kill her? Is there a both option? Traitors be damned. The harvest has been fantastic, my lord. Feed the people.
What do you got?
My lord, would you like to hunt some wild pigs? Yes. The hunt was successful. We should have a very fine banquet tonight. Oh, delicious! Gee golly gee, it's what I've always wanted. Sweet, delicious, succulent meats. Okay. I'll give food to the people. I met a strange lady, well-versed in the ancient arts of plants and dreams. Would you like to meet her? Plants and dreams, you say? So, basically a druid from World of Warcraft. Got it. Is she hot? It doesn't really matter. I'll probably make a deal with her anyway. I'm just curious. Look, I don't know if you know this, but the queen's dead. Kind of lonely here. The witch! Oh, you are not great looking. That's unfortunate. Pusilia? Okay, I can hope you understand the laws of nature and the limits of humankind. Just be discreet. Okay, So I'm now James the Sorcerer. Oh, I'm a Sorcerer King. Perfect. Yes, you have to imagine this a little bit. The river drop is dry again. We should build a dam. Sure. The dam will limit the Vikings' access to water. Are you sure you want to proceed? We would like to raise a new tax for the church. Share with the crown, of course. The school is an elaborate scheme to brainwash a whole generation with religious idiocies. Stop it! Master Ferrarius, don't you teach these schools? Oh. I don't know what he wants. Merchant's Guild is selling goods traditionally produced by the Abbey. Put an end to this. No. The old... Oh! I'm old. 20 years! As you know, the moment you hit 21, now you're the oldest. Oh god, I'm so old. My lord, I'm Master Brandon, the Merchant's Guild Master. Please accept this token of gratitude. I take no bribe. I would like to open a couple of shops for my wares and charms. Sure. There's been an explosion in the capital! Oh, fuck! That's not good. Explosions, generally, not great. We don't explicitly know exactly what happened. Shall we close the gates of the city? Yes. An explosion in the mine has killed at least 100 people. That sucks, Matt. Should we continue to dig? Yes, only because I need the money. Whispering, a young woman claims that her son is in fact your bastard. Should we make this problem disappear? Just Valhan. Valhan? Vajuan? Vajuan? I don't know what your name is. You've got a fancy beard, my friend. So do I make the bastard child disappear? So I'm assuming if I do this, that goes down, that goes up, that goes up. What I mean by that is, I'm assuming population will go down slightly, but the military will go up because, you know, I'm more forceful. And then the religious part will go up because I'm assuming this takes place based on names and stuff, that this takes place in general European, and the church would be Christian, and therefore that's not the greatest thing, and that, you know, in that time frame, that wasn't the greatest. So getting rid of him would help that. Now, the other option is no, which I'm assuming increases the population slightly, but drops my money slightly, because people don't... I don't want to kill things. Okay, that did basically what I thought. It was a small impact. It quickly becomes apparent that the sun is here to stay. Well, I didn't kill him, so... The mines are full of gold, my lord. We are rich! We heard about a young princess being held against her will in Darkrock Castle. Ooh, princess. Help her! You ride a Darkrock in full armor, proud, glorious, and glittering. Ooh! Oh! Yeah, forgot about the whole dragon thing. I'm an idiot. Breathing fire, are you the king? Are you here for the damsel? Yes. Oh, God. There, take her. But nobody is killing anyone. You're here for the girl. Here she is. End of story. Wow, you're a remarkably receptive dragon to my requests. No? Everything takes a hit, I would guess. I'm just going to say okay. My hero! You're welcome. Okay. Are you back, sire? Did you enjoy our little entertainment? The dragon was not cheap. Are you telling me? Are you telling me, Jest? You sent me out there to save somebody, and I went out in full regalia, and you just hired a dragon? We could just hire a dragon? Why do I even have guards? We should just hire, like, 6 dragons and let them fly around and kill things. This is stupid. You're an idiot. You're fired, you're beheaded, and I don't know why he just gave you to me. He acted like he really didn't want you there.
Oh,
People are scared and consider you responsible for the terrorist attacks. They want you head. My head. Terrorist attacks? What terrorist attacks? I didn't authorize anything. I didn't even authorize people to go to the north. I made a dam and then blocked people from getting... Oh my god, okay. Fine. Terrorist attacks. Right. They want my head. Right. Okay. A mob, barely listening and startled, regroups outside the castle. It's anarchy in the streets, my lord. The large mob is breaking into the castle. Oh, wait a minute. Let me handle this. Most of the leaders have been through my school. Chastises the leaders. Ask, good sister Godiva, tell them off. Leaders of the mob vehemently emphasizing their lack of manners. Strangely, it works. You've got gout, my lord. No, not the gout. I need my toesies. They're important. I recommend less meat, more vegetables, and no love stories of any kind. Okay, I will do the first two. I won't cut it out entirely because I'm not becoming a stupid vegetarian. But I will not stop the love stories. I really like my romance novels. So you can't stop me, Master Ferrarius. Sure. Eastern Baronies are attacking. We will only prevail by enlisting the population. Okay, so I remove people. No.
Chica.
This is the coldest winter of the last 30 years in Russia. After the weak harvest, your people are starving. Give off supplies. Okay, I'm gonna run out of money soon. I'm pretty confident this concoction of leeches fed on your maiden blood will cure your gout. Fed on maiden blood will cure your gout. See, this is the times when I really wish I knew which one would impact which. Yes? Nope. You drink the potion. It makes you ill and delirious for days on end, but it doesn't cure your gout. You feel suddenly very old. I'm only like 34. But my lord, the merchants and nobility own everything. All I'm saying is, it seems just a wee bit of an overreaction to just torture me and throw me to the dogs. You could just be like, well, we have all the money, so could you just fuck off? And we won't kill you. And I'd be like, that sounds great. I'll just do that. Just gonna go that way, just gonna wander off to the west, never be seen again. But no, you couldn't. You had to kill me. That's just excessive. Well, anyway, like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and thank you all so much for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye.